I was calm, and now I'm like, oh, I love singing. This is what I've always wanted to do. People say, thank God you can sing along, because honestly, I don't know what's meant for you otherwise. This is the one where you've really got to show what you got. It's go hard or go home, that's it, simple.
Hi, Lauren.
Hello.
How are you?
I was all right, and now I'm like...
Are you overwhelmed?
Yeah, a little bit.
This is the point, Lauren, where the competition really starts. And you've got to start thinking now as a competitor. So, this is a great chance to show off.
OK.
Great.
Come on.
I don't want to rain on this parade, but I'm starting to question the love that was made. I'm not looking for just an affair. Want a love that is based on truth, not just air. If you love me, if you trust me, if you want me, if you need me. If you love me, if you trust me, if you want me, if you need, if you want me. Parade.
I said she was good, then she knocked the lyric up.
Thank you.
There's a certain rawness that has been pulled out of her.
My mind just went blank for a minute, and it was just all a bit much.
I think she just got a bit lost in the piano arrangement. I saw her lose her track a little bit.
It is really cutthroat, but you forget everyone's actually competition, don't you?
Yeah, you do. The competition is so tough this year, honestly, really, really tough. It's hard, it's so hard.